The Admirals open the playoffs Friday night at the Bradley Center against the Toronto Marlies. One big reason why the Admirals made the postseason for a 12th straight year was the play of star rookie Colton Sissons. As 12 Sports' Stephanie Sutton reports, the Vancouver native feels right at home here in Milwaukee.
Hockey is in my blood. It's a family thing. My dad was a hockey player. I've always loved it since day one.
Colton Sissons' rookie season with the Admirals has been, well, sensational.
You don't talk about too many kids coming out of junior being leaders on your hockey club. He's a leader in our hockey club.
Sissons set a new rookie AHL mark for goals in a season with 25.
He dresses the part, he acts the part, he's a very well put together kid.
A 20-year-old kid who even got called up to the NHL this season and played 17 games for the Nashville Predators.
That's my goal as a hockey player, to play up there in the NHL. It's the best league in the world, and I was so excited just to get my first opportunity to play a couple games, and I ended up with over 15 games, so couldn't have gone any better.
As good as Colton Sissons is with the hockey stick, he's never won a title at any level, and he would love to help the Admirals win their first championship in 10 years.
I'm looking to get my first one up here this year. I think that would be a lot of fun.
The North Vancouver native has become a fan of Milwaukee, despite its chilly winter.
But you're a hockey player, aren't you? Used to the cold?
Yeah, for extended periods of time, just for an hour or two, that's all I can take.
And when Sissons isn't shooting the puck, he likes to cook.
I watch the Food Network religiously, so that's something I'm pretty into.
Ooh, what do you like to make or bake?
I can make a pretty mean salmon dish.
Not sure about his cooking skills, but Sissons definitely knows how to turn up the heat on the ice. Stephanie Sutton, WISN 12 Sports.